Hey guys, Eric here with Austin Boats Motors. I'm going to show you a 2005 Beachcomber. This is a 24-foot fish and play model. It's got a Yamaha engine on the back of it, a 115. This one's going to have a lot of neat features. A nice front fishing deck with some fold-down fishing seats that are removable. You're also going to have plenty of couch seating up front. You're going to see two of them, one on either side, port and starboard, with a lot of interior space. This is an 8.5-foot beam across. Upholstery is in really good shape. There are a few issues on them that I'll show you, but not a whole lot. It's a center console model. It's going to have a Lowrance fish finder GPS, or a fish finder right mounted at the helm there. You can see on this upholstery, does have a little bit of on the green on this one. It looked like it may have got a little more sun, so some cracking on that upholstery. However, on of course this side here, the port side, upholstery is in really good shape. So boat's going to have pretty low hours on it. You've got three entries, one on either side and also one in the bow at the front. There's your driver helm bucket seat. Seat back's fine. You do have, again, in the darker green, it's more sun, a little more heat. That you got some cracking there. There's a good shot of your helm. You can see here that's in great shape. Your console, it's going to have your tachometer, speedometer, voltmeter, fuel gauge. It's got a Blackmore stereo, and it also has a Lowrance X52 fish finder mounted there. Binnacle control, Yamaha 704 remote control binnacle. Boat's rated at a 12 person capacity. And there's some more seating here with this U-shaped seating. This, you can see this upholstery is all in good shape here. No cracks here. There is one little spot right there, about 1.5, 2 inches. So there's a nice padded deck across the back. This one does have a dual bimini top as well. Table, removable table as well. So neat pontoon if you're looking for a nice pre-owned boat without spending a whole lot of money like on a new one. Can't go wrong with this fish and play. It gives you a lot of room to entertain guests. Fishing seats up front, so this one ought to work really good. There's a ladder right here. This looks like this ladder designed to store telescoping ladder, and it'll clip right in here on the port side. Good storage under this center seat, flips up. More storage under this starboard side. Here's some storage underneath here. You can see your battery and your oil tank is here. There's your fuel tank on the port side aft. Looks like around 20 gallon tank there. Looks like we got a little storage here. It looks like you also have a fitting there for a live well to pump fresh water in. And there's a good shot of the exterior of the Beachcomber 24-foot fish and play model. Sitting on the trailer. Trailer is included. This boat will be inspected and serviced. Fresh water pump. Lower unit oil service. We do a full inspection to make sure everything's right. 51-point inspection on all the functions of the boat. So we'll take you out on the lake too and run it for you. Make sure you're real happy with it. That's that Yamaha 115 two-stroke. It is a 2005. Take a look down the side here. Take a look at the trailer tires in great shape. Nice trailer step up right here, so you can board the boat real easy from the bow when you're loading and launching. 2-inch coupler, safety change, and a swing jack make it easy. You also got your nice center guides up in the center here in the middle to help you load up. And this one does have the aluminum floor, so you can see all aluminum floor there. Really cool feature, a little more expensive. Don't have to worry about any wood rot there on that floor. So that's the Beachcomber. It's got docking lights up front. So let us know if you have any questions. Give us a call. We're at 512-263-2811. You can check us out at austinboats.com as well. Thanks for watching and have a good day.